After you. I give you guys a tour of Big John Trail number 2. Classified as most difficult. It's actually kind of fun. If you like rocks and Pennsylvania single track, you'll probably enjoy this quad trail. It's not bad. Leaves are slick.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, that looks fun. Big John. Yeah. This is why. That looks like fun. I have no idea what the line is through this. I think straight ahead. I also think the leaves are gonna rob all my momentum. You're okay, you can come right through here. You're on a huge rock. You're on a huge rock. I also think you smashed your pipe and pulled it out of the head. You did. Yeah.
I thought I did a while ago. I heard it.
Yeah. No, like I have to bend it back. It's out of the head. That's why it sounds fucked up.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. That's a deep mud hole. Trail, I guess you go this way. Plenty of mud, that's for sure. Into the trees. Jump into the trees. Alright. If I was looking to, I guess, go mudding with a dirt bike, that's the way I have to go. Not really my speed, but maybe it is for some people. Those. Damn, that'd be fun. It's looking at the, wow, my words have come out right. It is looking like the rocks are done. It's just mud. That's unfortunate. Thank you. some big rocks. No doubt Mount Laurel, there's some big rocks.
John.